My forces have secured a location near the temple grounds, and we are ready to move against the Tal'Darim. This should prove to be a truly glorious battle, brother.
Okay, so let's continue and go for the next mission. Ghosts in the Far. Break through the Tal'Darim. Could be difficult, maybe. Let's see. I don't know. Photon cannons, they are easiest place to fend off enemy attacks. Okay. I don't know if I remember this mission or not. But on Brutal, this could be really difficult. Let's see. Oh, I think
the
I remember
temple
this
of Eris. Within those ancient walls lies our last hope. Tal'Darim, seal the temple. None enter until my work is done. Any who defies my order will answer to their High Lord with blood.
The Tal'Darim High Lord is here. This surely bodes ill.
Our difficulties do not end there, Zeratul. This world is in its death throes. The Vespine reserves beneath the surface are turbulent. The planet is in a state of constant eruption.
These fissures are the last remaining source of Vespine. We will have to brave them to raise our army.
I pray this temple of yours is worth it.
So I don't know exactly how to do this.
My skills.
But Void Rays, yeah, they are not bad.
Zeratul, the planet's core pressure is rising. This counter will keep you aware of the current seismic pressure. Be prepared to move out. I expect a fissure will erupt shortly.
Oopsie. Yeah, that... see? That was a mistake. There you go. How am I going to win this? What can I build? I could go for Mask Carrier. Could be strong. I don't know if I will have enough Vespine gas to do so. I guess I will just construct a Stargate and try that. I could also try, sure, to go for that temple again, but I don't know, I don't see Observer, and maybe there are cannons everywhere, and then that's just getting really tough. So yeah, let's just check it. Oh, that supply cap already.
Fissures are forming in these locations. We will need to move quickly to collect the Vespine.
Yeah, I see. But I would love to
channel the light of Ayur.
Okay, so
you
I block
require
blink.
My skills. I am the voice of the eclipse.
Okay. Let's kill those guys. Okay. Not bad.
We are
not
one.
Bad. I can go for Tempest. Okay, I can go for Tempest, guys. And Tempests are really useful, I think. I think Tempests are awesome. I mean, I hate to play against them, but they are very strong, in my opinion. If I can, get up to like 10 or 12,
it's definitely strong. He will not suffer you to live.
Okay, an attack force is coming. Zealots to the front.
Justice, we stand.
Maybe not you, not you, because you're injured.
Death comes to all.
Okay. So I would love to have a Tempest being built, but wow, I lost so many Zealots here. Okay. So I need gas, that's very important. I need gas.
We move unseen. I am the
Maybe I shouldn't rush it, but screw that.
Channel the light of Io.
I go for it, nonetheless. Ha! Blink away.
Cold is the fool.
So let's see. Wait, let's get that one. Okay. Plus one attack, of course.
Additional fissures detected in these locations.
Yeah, that's nice,
but the Tal'Darim are mining these rock formations.
Yeah, that is the most important part.
I'm detecting a strong seismic reading in those locations. They must hide something of value. We should take a closer look.
Yeah, maybe. I would love to go there for. Oh wait, 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 wait. Can I break? I think I need to wait a little bit longer. Just a little longer. Okay, with those forces, I should be able to get something done there. I hope so.
We are the blades of ice.
Okay, so let's see.
Very wise. We move unseen.
Okay, you go there. You attack, and you are going to kill that one. Come on, kill the prison! Nice. That should help me.
Let our enemy know our fury.
No, don't attack there! Are you stupid? Oh, come on! This can't be.
You require my skills.
Okay.
Oh
wow, that's a huge force right there.
We are the blades of fire.
It's looking okay.
I am the
I can defend. Kill the sentry first. Escape.
Cold
nice.
Is the void.
Okay.
You require my skills.
So I should get, I feel like I should get some sentries here. And maybe the first Tempest. So let's see. It's the Stalker.
We move unseen.
Justice. Yeah.
My meditation.
You go there.
The voice.
You go with the Zealots.
State thy bidding.
The Zealots go in.
I am the heart of darkness.
And you go in as well.
We
okay, looks good. Got that one. So let's move up there.
I am the void.
Okay. Okay, so let's get another Tempest. And some more Zealots. That looks quite good, I think.
Eruption imminent. Fissures are appearing here.
So let's blink down, kill that one, move there. Okay, so for that's looking good.
Ah, a natural Vespine vent. I will have the Void Seeker begin extracting it from orbit.
Alright. So the Tempest should stay back. Okay, let's go up there. Wait, firstly check. Just if it's safe. The Tempest should not come back, of course. Yeah. There is a base. I shouldn't attack like that, but screw it. Okay, so let's attack just everywhere. Do it. And I will create new Zealots. Tempest. Need one more gas. Come on. Tempest. I lost a lot here. A lot of Zealots. But I need it. I'm going to create a strong army. And for that reason, I just need it. I have two Tempests so far. That's good. Okay. More zealots. Maybe one or two more stalker could be helpful as well. Come on, one more stalker. Okay. The Voider is still alive. Can I get... No, okay. Can't get another upgrade. The good thing is, I'm not in a rush currently. Okay, attack this one and then attack everywhere. Okay, that looked quite good to me. Let's get more zealots. Zealots are really, really a good unit. Oopsie. Okay, I need more gas.
You require my skills.
Okay, that takes way too long, in my opinion.
State thy bidding.
So let's see if I can get this one down there.
For the reckoning.
Yeah, looks good.
For now, it shall be as you say.
Should be okay.
Channel the light of ice.
Oh no, I will lose the void right now.
Zeratul, I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked. A second vent has been discovered. Seismic readings indicate one more remains.
Okay, let's get more gates and more pylons. Maybe a forge, because plus one defense would be really helpful.
I am the heart of darkness.
Okay. Where's the probe moving? Ah, okay.
I am the voice of the...
So now I guess it's time to use the Tempest. But first, let's get more zealots.
Cold is the void.
Okay, you're going to check what's up there. Okay. You can get it. I know it. Okay. Please kill those units. I need to kill the... Oh no. But I got the Tempest left. That attack force completely killed me. Well, that happens when you play bad like me. But maybe I can take out the space. I mean, I just lost zealots, which is not good because it was my complete army. But I think I can deal with that somehow.
We stand as one. We are the blades of iron. Our mighty side.
Okay, so let's see. I thought the Tempest would deal more damage, but I seem to be wrong. Okay. So how much army does he have? Oh god, that's not fucking too good.
We stand as one. I like
what is he producing? I can't see it. Looks like a scout to me.
Our vengeance is ours. Justice.
Okay. Is he mining a lot there? No. Well, you know. Okay.
Vengeance is ours.
Okay. Now I got this one triggered. Okay, got it. That.
Zeratul, I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
Okay, I know it's very slow, but that's the way to go, I feel like, in that mission. I mean, if you go Tempest, then that shouldn't surprise you, because Tempest take a long time to actually deal damage and be really useful. But to be honest, who cares? I don't. I just wanna win this somehow, and I lost quite a lot of army already, which is not good at all. Come on, give me more stuff. Oh no. Well, losing a lot of salads again. But it's okay. Maybe I should get more gateways again. Come on, gateways, gateways. Oh, I don't have any money left? What? Unbelievable.
Vengeance is out.
Okay. Ah, I forgot the camera hotkeys, right. So there you go. Bam, bam, bam. And one more up here. Okay, do I have any more Tempest? No. Because I'm not getting there. That's bad. So let's see. Aha! Well, I guess it's looking okay. Somehow. I really need more Tempest. And of course more salads. Oh, I don't have any money. Okay, 18. That's okay. Let's go to... Ooh, look at that. Already mined out here. Okay. I could need more of those things, but... I need to be so careful, because those moves could cost me the game. Oh yeah, kill the... Oh wow, the Tempest deals super damage. The carrier. Do I get more? Maybe. I need to get another base soon as well. So there has to be a third one. I hope there is a third one somewhere.
Mineral field depleted.
I know. That's a problem I have. I need another mineral field. Oh wow, are you serious? Move, move. Run, this can't be true.
Additional fissures detected in these locations.
There are opponents on my way. Yeah, Colossus, they need to get down.
Justice be orange. More Arcanics.
Okay. Okay. Stupid attacks. Oh, that's looking good. If I can get some Vespin gas there. The damage is so low. Well, Tempests are really just for damage over time. They don't have real DPS. They're just for damage over time. And one-shotting stuff. But other than that, they're quite useless. I have to say. Vespin gas! Nice! So let me get more Tempest. Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Mineral field depleted. Power charge. Justice.
Come on. Can't get this. This looks quite good to me. So let's kill that one. Let's get more salads. I really try to get this mission done just with salads and Tempest. And let's see if that actually can work or not. Would be cool if we could kill the pylon before the scout pops out. Thank you. Okay, perfect. 10 Tempest. That's not too much. But I can start working with that. I need more minerals. It's so important. Okay, come on.
This world and all its spoils belong to the chosen!
Oh man, that's looking bad, losing a Tempest there. It's not good. So I need more Tempest. Okay, let's see. Tempest. I could also use Chrono Boost. That would be helpful. So let's see. Bye bye. Could I kill the Archon, please? Oh, they are warping in. Okay. With that, I can build a new nexus up there.
Another breach is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
Yeah, do that, please.
Just our charge. We embrace the glory of battle.
So are we safe here?
We stand.
I guess it's looking okay. Maybe I should get the upgrades here as well.
Genetic matrix active.
Okay.
Command. We surrender vengeance.
So Tempest
to the wind.
Okay.
Genetic matrix charge.
Companion investment breach. Okay. Let's get a pylon here as well. And then 15 up here. Okay, I'm still oversaturated, but screw that. Who cares actually? Who cares? So Tempest. Oh, that's a lot of Vespin gas. To be honest, that's a lot of Vespin gas.
Not justice speak Orin, she's my meditation is all
ours. Okay.
The golden armada awaits. Victory.
Another Tempest, nice.
We stand as
so let's see now. I'm getting nervous, I wanted to save, but that's not gonna happen. Okay, Colossus. Nope. Oh, come on, kill it! It's not enough to one-shoot units yet. It's not enough.
Justice be done.
Okay.
Upgrade complete. Honor guides me.
Okay, one upgrade complete. Let's get more Tempest. Uh-oh! Okay, that's nothing big there. Tempest should work here. I mean, if I can get the most powerful unit in the game, I should do this. It's sad that I don't have Observer or Oracle for spotting enemies and using the full range of the Tempest, but I guess it's okay. And one shot! And... oh, and still not enough to one shot. Still not enough to one shot units. Oh yeah, Colossus, I see that. Aha! Kill the carrier, please, fast, come on! Do me this favor. Okay, I really should use Chrono Boost more frequently. Oh, look at that! I guess I can kill this one. Oh wait, let's kill those units first.
Eruption imminent. Fissures are appearing here. Excellently okay. Done, Zeratul. The Void Seeker is now extracting Vespine from all three vents.
Okay. No. Yeah, I'm not doing too well here. Because I think I might lose Tempest.
The High Lord demands your blood.
What?
And he shall be disappointed.
Yeah, losing the Zealots is fine for me here. But losing that Tempest, that's unfortunately. That's very unfortunate. And stupid from how I did that. Oh man, I lost so many Zealots. That's not good. So let's see. You can collect all the recipe gas. Okay, can we get that done? That's the big question here. More chrono boosts. So what I could do as well is first off try to not die and then oh come on please, the Nexus died. I hate it. Well, does it? Yeah, it's okay to build a Nexus here. I think it's okay. So, I will have one Zealot get all of that stuff. Okay. So, what I could try is go for High Templar Archons. So Archon and Tempest and then do it. I know it's super late, super long this game play through whatsoever. But I wanna clear all the maps, everything on Brutal. And that's how I want to play the game. So if you're looking for someone who rushes through all the missions like a madman, and this is more difficult whatsoever for sure. But I'm not that guy you're seeking for then, sorry to say. But I think I can close it out very soon. Okay, so let's try this now. I'm not maxed out yet, but it's looking okay in my opinion. So
another breach is occurring, marking the fissure locations now. Our forces are closing upon the temple. We should gather our warriors and strike as one.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Okay, let's just attack then, yeah. Kill the ones with the splash first. Or the ones with the high damage output. Can I kill the pylon before? Nope.
Warriors, fight with all you have and the temple.
But now it should be easy.
Here, here, to glorious battle.
Yeah, I got it. Kill the. Hey. Okay, I got it. I guess I got it. Let's warp in more units. Tempest! Woo! We got quite a lot of them. Oh, I lost the Tempest there. Okay, let's just open the Zanara Pyramid Temple door. And then that's it. Bam! Got it. There's another base for me. Okay.
The way forward is clear at last.
I didn't have any Stalker.
Yes, but the Tal'Darim are not known to take defeat lightly. They will come to rescue their High Lord. And in force.
Go, Zeratul. Find the answers you seek within the temple. Our blades shall grant you the time you need.
You have my thanks, Talus. And Taro Tassadar.
Adun Toridas, brother.
And there we go! Yay! Oh wow. Welp.